I'm working with the Gujarat government, Central Reserve Police Force, Indian Army, South Korean Mine Defense Organization, and also with some organizations in Kuwait, Middle East, Philippines, Norway, USA.
15-year-old Harshvardhan Zala has invented a breakthrough technology through which drones could not only detect but also defuse landmines in warfields. Currently a student of class 10, Zala has signed an MOU worth 5 crore rupees with the Gujarat government to facilitate production of these drones. Fascinated by science and innovation, Zala has inspired many lives through his entrepreneurial skills. Let's hear it from him.
July 2015, I saw a video on YouTube where so many soldiers are detecting those landmines, and suddenly one landmine exploded, which was like plastic landmine, and the detector can only detect the metallic landmines. So I started research on the landmines, and then I found that there are no such technologies or solution available in the world which can easily remove the human interference. So then I started this thing, and I took challenge to develop this kind of technology and serve for the humanity. When I was 12 and a half, I got my first paycheck taking the tuitions of engineering students, and I started saving those funds, and then I spent those funds to my organization. So I more believes into investment rather than spending those money out. I handles all the things where I where to get the income and where to spend it, and I also learned how to save funds and how to invest it into a better way, a secure way, and how to limit our spendings. I learned those things from my father as well. So my subse important plan was to chasing my dreams, and how to organize and manage funds for my future endeavors. So I always try to invest the funds in a better and safer way, like mutual funds, or how to manage the spendings and income, and how to balance them.